Hello everyone, it's TheFireSlime, and welcome to Rocket League. It's a new game on my channel. I've had it for about 4 days. I've got decent to a semi-pro. I know how to play, but the only thing that lets me down is my shopper internet. So, I have a 494. That's when you know. But you know what Rocket League is? It's car football, so fast. I'm using the Paladin body. What's the best body? If anyone here plays Rocket League, tell me what the best body is. Because I've got a hot shot, that's any good. I've got a fancy looking one, I've got a Venom, the X-Wing or something like that. The one is I'm using a Paladin because I like to get some fights in there. I miss stuff and go around. That's just really bad. Go up. I'm actually in training mode because I'm looking at how I'm searching for one versus two match because I'm really bad on my own, so it makes me can't make sense. So we're just gonna wait. Ah, we found one! We're joining! He's in toy, and that's his joining! And I finally know right, and I'm gonna do the game! Happy days! Oh, they are such happy days! I'm moving something onto my computer. Oh, on the desert map! I am with Canned Sleet. No thanks, mate. I don't like my sleet. Actually, I've got a fresh in the tin. Even though the tin is a can. Whoa. I'm having lag. But, come on, I have a line out and a lag stopped me. That wasn't fair. I'm going to please because some people still don't know what was on the time. Is that how it's fresh? See what I mean? I'm semi good. I'm actually playing it rather well for the rest of this right now. Oh, I almost landed on it. I almost squashed him like a frog. And he scored! How did I score? You should be upset. I'm off the wall. This is just neat. Great. Look. I can sleep or whatever his name is. I'm going for this. Just there are the gamers too have boots, which is boots. And you have snow rain, which is hockey. So you have a nice big warm up, which is always kind of fun. Because I've seen videos of people like glitching it, and the puck gets sucked out from the car, so they do like these weird like aerial flips and get jump awards. And then for the second norm! It's not even winter, it's summertime, and you can't tell it in winter. In terms of weather in England, winter and summer are practically the same average temperature, so I obviously don't mind. Is that just me being trying to control it? I'm like, oh no, let's go. Let's see where this can go. Oh, towards our goal. We can't be having that, monsieur. Let's grab this boost. How's it going? I'm playing excellent. For me, this is excellent. I love it. I'm the best player in the world. I would think this is excellent, but get to the centre. Oh, he almost sets up cancelling. If that should be the case. Okay, thanks. Thanks for the boost, mate. I mean, I was still going for the boost. So you're boosting. Make sense? I'm gonna make it make sense. Okay, that was bad. Absolutely mucked up that. Well, let's grab some more boost. I'm just burning it so they can't have it to entire. I'm going for this. Beautiful. But it's gonna be an end drop now, so that was bad. Even for me that was bad. That's actually not bad. That was good for me. I think I'm just playing. Oh, can sleet? Why? I'm a good guy. Me on your team. Me score best goal of the game. In fact, that's not the goal we shoot at. Oh, he blew me up. Thank you. Thank you for blowing me up. Oh, I tried to save it. That sucked. Whoops. There's me getting blown up. And here's me just trying to save it. they would have scored, so I had to risk it. So I risk it, didn't get my biscuits. Right, where's my other guy there? I'm going for this. Let's go. Train and save. Remain the same! I think I've got better since I've started messing around with the training. Okay, my guy has left, and now I'm on a bot. You can tell they're bots because of their torture acts. Oh! That's my action! I scored one over on two lots. Let's wait, and let's go! Into the middle, go on Kugar! Go Kugar, you should have boosted Kugar! I'm blaming hashtag blame Kugar. Kugar, take the blame. Okay, mess that up. We go to the Bicy! It's into the box! Go Kugar! Yes, Kugar, you're a bot. What rank? I'm a semi-pro, they're just, like, look at that, it's beautiful! Kugar, you can have that, mate. I don't know what I'm talking to him. We're programmed to go for it, but I wasn't, so... Why are you always... Oh, that's the way you kill it in the war match. I simply just go full speed into them, just knock them out. Not really. I've got one fraction of all that I need to have. Let's have this. Let's see what this guy... That's very nice. It's Kugar puts in a cross, which doesn't actually go to the box. There's only one thing, because it's the only bad thing about this game is that you can't... Kugar! Wrong way, Kugar! Oh my god! Kugar, why? I'm here trying to save it! Well, at least we can get a scene direct. Let's go for this. I do a little special jump for me. More speed and also gives me a wider surface area, which means the beam is more likely to hit me. Or defend it back. That's it, Kugar. This is the goal we're shooting at, the other one. This guy's got a powerful bullet. They're double teaming me! Why? It's not fair. It won't be one. I'll have them in the back. They can't even play the goddamn game. So, where's it gone? It's going to be going into the goal! Oh! It was a piston busting run for this guy. He's not used to having that much speed and acceleration. Oh, just takes it out. That's a little heavier. Oh, what a save. Will it be enough? It's all a bit edgy. It's edgy. Boot it, yes. Woo, we won! I got MVP! Yay. I'm an enforcer, and you can also do a got standard, we go. Oh, I like my goals. 440. Oh, I had to play what? What? Two goals, one shot. I want to put a rematch. I'm going to say I'm ready. Rematch. Let's give him a. Yes, we're going into the rematch against the same guys. Can we get two in a row? If we do, I will faint with shock and faintness. Who am I with? With nobody. It's Grillmo and Tom and Akaka. Is that a good luck? Oh, this was a good luck one. I got it. I got it. I'm a beast who is obviously a boss. Also, if he is beast, why isn't he in the X-Men Apocalypse? Which I haven't even watched, I can't bother to. So I think I want to watch it, I just can't bother to get down to the cinema and stuff like that. So yeah. And I only watch like everything wrong with it videos, because they're like all the time. He's just being too. Look at this. My guy leaves. They think normally just boom, simple touch. But a butter sauce on your popcorn. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, where's it gone? It's not in our goal. Get back, eat tomato. Had to do that guy. Oh, boost. Boost there. Go on. Eat Mason. Mason, eat. person get eaten. This, I think this guy's just trying to man mark me now. Or car mark me. Okay, what doesn't make sense is that they're at school. Get back, eat Mason. Does that eat bison? Don't eat bison. It's not matter. I love it. Oh no! Look it! Save! I never save because I'm a bad goal. And also I'm a striker, so saves are kind of rare. That's it, Mason. That's it. This is beautiful. He's going to tip it back in for me. Oh, the aerial! And I don't even know where it is. Eat Mason does. He also doesn't exactly know where the goal is. No, no, no. Orange goal, blue goal shooting. That's a kind of deflection, as we touch. And then a risky play up off the wall. Oh, no, lag. No, no, lag, lag, lag. If somebody's watching YouTube in my house, can stop. No, lag, no. Wow, no. Look at me go. I tried to stop and save it, but what? No problem. Oh, you're going to have a problem. Just the fastest on that game. That's a bit of an overlap today. And that missed him. Sometimes you want to just get it done. Some of the things like, I don't like the bending because it's not too fun stretching and boosting like this. And then watching them set you up. Ooh. Seriously gonna have to save this! He said bounce up. No! Eat Mason, come on, we gotta be better than this. We can still win. I tried to save it because it did quite well to get back, but I have to. Right, it looks like the fast one's gonna have to do some bailings right here. They play off the wall. I literally have bailings. Go on, eat Mason. I'm in here. No, I'm not there. And that guy bumps me using a troll tactic. Ah, no, that's him. No, it isn't. It's up the other end of the pitch and here's me stretching my pistons. For a second! I saw that first goal though. He did all the work, he booted it up and then the field. And there goes me, just stealing the goal. I'll steal the goals if you want me to. Okay, go on, Mason. Let's see what happens here. That's my boost, get up to 70, which is 300. And time left for the hatchet! No! Yes! Maybe! No! Oh! How did I fluff that? That was my chance! I could have become Lionel Messi and Jensen Button instead of Lewis Hamilton. For some reason, even Hamilton's better than Button. That's just me stretching my entire F1 knowledge for you guys. He clears it, but not very well. And Grandma doesn't get a touch. Yes, he does, and they beat! Taking it again. If only I'd scored. There's me trying to clear it, and then that guy just bumps me out of the way. Like, beats of meat! Fire slimes are beats. They don't drop any meat. They drop slime meat, which have lots of uses. Makes them slime meat, and sticky meat. Everyone needs a slime drop because they're just so much fun. Okay, that was bad. Okay, they're in. There we go. They're not so much in now. Actually, they're even closer. Okay, that's like that. Absolutely sad. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, that was mine! I had the line, I had the carrot value. Carrot value, that's gold, not football. Oh, go on! Nice shot! Oh, he's only gone and done it. I shouldn't have doubted this guy. Look at me. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful, mate. There's no other words for that. Beautiful, like, Well, he just took it around him and he was just like, that was literally how to screw somebody up in the rocket league by eating my Mason. Mason's eating. Oh, that guy saved it for me. Thanks. This guy's got bone too, that's why I've saved it. Okay, I got clear, that's good. I want my hat trick. I really want a hat trick right now. Go on, eat this. I prefer to win and him getting two than to lose, but I get a hat trick. Even though I can't get a hat trick, just to win my gun score. Go on, eat Mason. No, eat my Mason. My Mason requires eating. If he hadn't. So he's going for the trolley taxi because the car's bumped, really. I was it by accident last time, but let's see. Ooh, Roadhog wings. I can't actually get them. Yeah, if he hadn't scored that, I think. No, I would have got it. But anyway, folks, in the first time here, please like, comment, subscribe for more Minecraft, Rocket League driving football goals, missing, scoring, failing stuff. And I'll see you in the next or the previous video. Goodbye!